The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
This is why I love calling SmackDown each and every week. It's matches like this one coming up.
And his opponent, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Dolph Ziggler makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior and that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Let's take a moment to discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Well, if how the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you gotta have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant and brash, and he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show-off. Dolph Ziggler reversing it. Incredible.
Three.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. You know, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some.
Whoa! He drops the elbow.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, if there's one thing that I've learned from sitting here at ringside all these years, it's that you can never count a gamer out. And this guy, he's a gamer.
You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of his trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night.
He's on the defensive now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
When this guy's on, look out. Nakamura able to avoid damage there. Nice counter by Ziggler.
Yeah, he may be a show-off, but he's such an amazing natural athlete as well. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
A very impressive victory for Dolph Ziggler.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.